Robertson just died?
Yeah, it was fucked up, man.
No, I mean, like, the theatrics. The way he was flailing his arms in the air, like he was some sort of sacrificial hero.
Yeah, I guess it was pretty over the top. Kind of like he was some main character in a war movie or something.
I hardly think that Robertson was the main character.
Yeah. I mean, he's more like one of the guys in the background. Jeez.
Yeah. I mean, that guy kind of did the same thing the other guy did.
Yeah. Guess it was kind of like the pot calling the kettle black there, right?
Yeah, totally. What a drama.
Oh my god.
Ooh. Is it bad?
Pretty bad.
Because it feels bad. I'm not hamming it up or anything, though.
No, not at all. I don't even know how you're still talking.
Okay, well, it's getting pretty dark now, so I'm just gonna lay down over here. Please don't make fun of me.
I wasn't going to. You're one tough son of a bitch. A brave soldier who...
No. Just, I'm gonna go to sleep. It was nice being in this war with you. And, see you later.
I will see you later. I'll see you later in the great beyond...
No, shh, don't. Just let it happen. Please don't make fun of me. Thank you.
War's done!
Really?
War's done!
For reals?
For reals! News just came in! No more war!
Huh?
Who's going to America and who's going to Germany?
America!
Americans get in those buses over there! Germans get in the buses by the tents! Please leave your guns in the bucket by the buses and pick up a meal voucher. War's done!